So my latest research is a very interesting problem. India and China have become the back office and the manufacturing capitals of the world. But where are the Indian and Chinese Googles, iPods, and Apples, and Microsofts, and Windows? We have not done that innovation. So my next book is about how innovation is going to increasingly come from India and China to the rest of the world, rather than going from the rest of the world to India and China.